Menteri Rangba Akjelau Konrad Konggal Sangma uloong bana kaliang ka sorkar kalarai ban ya shakhmat katkum ki benta ban penken ria iki briu ki basa hatam yomolong ha ka benta ka baningkong la penbej ban shim mi ka jaka ha ka bala de ban shim ka benta ka baar kan long ban penken ria iki municipal office ka benta ka balai kan long ban penken ria iki nong trei ki batrei ha ki tenar sorkar shaka jaka ka ba ka sorkar kala penbiang na ka benta jongki बट खाडो अनवार कलार गलंती का बन बियांग लंग बन पनकन रिया इकी वे पाट की बसा हकते का जका उ मंत्री रंगबा उलो अंगरु बका सरकार कन याई कटकुम की बनता बका सरकार कला शिम में कराय कटकुम का जिंग आई जिंग मोट जों का हाई पावर कमिटी कबला शिम में कराय बन याई कटकुम की बनता हगबा मंता कते कला या शखमत बट कुंबा साफोतली की लोंगयिंग की बदई की नोंगत्रे जों का तनान किला द पनकन रिया बका सरकार का नंगिया शखमत बन पनकन रिया से की वे पान उलो अंगरु बाका ए बाका सरकार कन्या जकने का बंता कनलोंग कट कुम का आइन बट अनमदन बला बनिया पलात ये का आइन हनरे नकलियां का सरकार का क्लोय बनियकरन बट की हरिजान पंचायत कमिटी बनवार का लात का लंती बनला बनवेंग ये का जिंग ए न बरो अरलियां हबकली हलोर का जिंग बमत्रे जोंकी ब्रियो बनमी नाकते का जका उ मंत्री रंगबा उलो अंग कला बनलोंग तंग का जिंग पनपाव जोंकी कत्तु का निंगुत हनरे हबपे ये बरो की बसा हकते का जका ओम बरो की बा प्रशा या कजिंग पन कनरिया नाकलियांग जों का सरकार ऑन सपन बे ये कते का मान डा का बा या शिबंता शिसेनिया
As I said, these are okay. We have already very made, clearly made the whole aspect clear to the people that there are phases to this entire process. An entire process will be done in a phase-wise manner. And the first phase will be, as I said, the land ownership, and that has been done now. Second phase will be the shifting of the municipal office. Third phase will be shifting of the government official, government employees, whether municipal or others, completely into the designated locations. And these are very good locations that they've been given. So that will be the third phase. And then finally, we will go to the phase where we will find an amicable manner in which we will be able to ask the others or relocate the other people. But that is a process, as I said, we will see and move as it goes along. But the government, based on the decision of the High Power Committee, has decided to move in this manner.
Has the second?
But the process has started. As I said last time also to you, that 40 families had already shifted who were working in the departments. The process of the others also moving will start very soon. See, everything has to be moved in a legal manner. There's nobody can go above the law. When we, I mean, of course, they are giving emotionally they are charged and they're giving statements. We're ready to talk with them. We're ready to discuss with them. And we can find an amicable way in which we can resolve this issue. We're very clear, as I said, that we need to find a solution to this. It's been pending too long. And it is for the first time in the history of the state that any government has taken a very strong step and a concrete step towards resolving a very long pending issue. So not easy, but we are committed to this and we will carry everybody along. We will talk to the people. These might be some individuals who have mentioned this, but if you look at the overall community and the people living there, all are not thinking the same line. So we will, as I said, that's why I mentioned again and again that we will resolve this in a piecemeal, not piecemeal, sorry, in this phase-wise manner, taking one section at a time. And that is a way to resolve such complicated problems. Absolutely.
So there are the land
claims? No, it doesn't arise. So ownership of the land has been taken by the government now. It's a tripartite agreement. So it has been.